He described those times as a roller coaster between hope and despair. Quote, "Every time I woke up, I knew there was someone on the loose that had murdered my daughter. Neither I nor my family have lived properly. Now it feels better, but far from good. You live with this every single day."